Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy David B. I'm back at it again with another reaction. We got Fredo, Young T, and Bugsy. Simple as that, man. A. Caramba. I don't know. Caramba. Something like that. We're going to get into the reaction, man. Y'all going to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, man. Help the channel grow. Appreciate the love and support, but that's rocking, man. We're going crazy, bro. To 10K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The link's in the description. I'm doing something different today, man. I'm about to just do a bunch of reactions into one, bro. I'm going to drop them all in one. Simple as that, bro. I don't know how this outcome gonna be on this, but I'm just gonna put them all together as one. Simple as that, man. Y'all going? It might be a long ass video, cause you know, a lot of these artists, bro, they got some major like copyright. So if I don't pause the video and shit like that, it's gonna get blocked. So yeah, that's major reason. That's not really the main reason why people pause reactions, but that do play a part, bro. Like, and plus, you gotta speak on a video, man. I'm not about to just sit here and watch no video and then drop it, bro. That's weird as fuck. I could do that by my own time. I could sit here and watch it myself. But I'm doing a reaction. Simple as that, man. But yeah, we finna get into this video. Golly, they got the cake. Hold on. Before I even speak on that, man, look. Dude had commented on one of my reaction videos, man, with me and my brother. He like, man, y'all be acting like some virgins, bro. Blah, blah, blah. Nigga. You don't like ass? Like, dude, if I see a big ass, bro, I'm going to say something about it, bro. That don't make me a virgin, nigga. Like, nigga, I know it is people probably my age a virgin, but nigga, I'm 25, nigga. What the fuck I look like not being in open? Bro, kill that, man. Simple as that. Simple as that, bro. But yeah, I'm finna get back to this video because I see some ass, bro, and I'm about to speak on that. I don't give a fuck who got a problem with it. Hey, if you think I'm a virgin, think that, nigga. I don't give a fuck. Bro, I don't know why I was thinking when I seen Bugsy. I was thinking Bugsy Malone, bro. I'm tripping. She made that watermelon look good, man. But I don't know. Sometimes watermelon be nasty as fuck. I don't know why. This man requested a while ago. My tops, Lizzie, don't even touch me. Rap out the streets so them young niggas love me. These Tarantinos cost the same as my pumpy. Call me Selfridges, the West guy love me. Talk from robbery, shoes are from crunch fiends. So these feds hate the life that I live. But you're talking about Zeds, I put five on the strip. But I'm missing myself when she's whining them hips. Today, this nigga running it, bro, look. I done said this a damn every reaction I do to Fredo, bro. Like, this is my favorite UK artist, bro. This nigga got that flow. Bro, he just hard. This man said it's crazy because double G is the size of her tits. That's tough. And that nigga ain't even going to the club unless they paying him, bro. Hey, that's some real shit, though. The club scene kind of dry anyway, bro. Like, I don't know. Once you get to a certain age, you like, man, I don't want to be in the club and shit like that. You got to pay me to come. I feel the same way he feel, bro. You got to pay me to come to that motherfucker, man. Fuck that. Hey, look, I ain't trying to clown or nothing, bro, but there's a lot of plastic in that water, bro. Why are y'all freaking recycle the plastic? Why y'all got all this water, all this plastic in the water, bro? That's tough. Let's tango, baby. Pretty lady. Hey, them asses, they nice to look at, man, but fake asses, that's like, man, I don't know. They nice to look at. I ain't never fucked no bitch with no fake ass, though. So I can't speak on that, but look, they nice to look at. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. I ain't gonna be like, oh yeah, I want a bitch with a fake ass. I don't, I really don't, bro. I'd rather that shit be natural, man. Simple. And that man said he finna get off with good time, and he said he got 3 years, but he probably do under. Lightly under. Yeah, nigga, better stop fighting. Get off with that. Get off with that good behavior, nigga. Huh? That nigga said I ain't into grinding and dancing, bro. Look, this nigga said these man dabbing, but my diamonds dancing, nigga. Simple. Huh? Hey, you want to ask it if you ain't know? That jump be killing me, man. Hey, you Fredo? You want to ask that if you didn't know? That's just like some beating around the bush type shit right there. Like, motherfuckers be playing stupid. Like, dude, I feel you on that, bro. That shit annoying. That nigga said, I want your love because I love pound. I guess you don't love these bitches, man. You love that money, though. Oh, yeah, more plastic in the water, man. That's tough. They gonna have to wash that motherfucking flag. They gonna have to throw that flag away and burn it, bro. This bitch had that bitch right between the Yeah. Burn the flag, man. No. No. I ain't gonna lie, though. Them bitches' titties looking like some pillows, bro. Like, take a nap on them hoes for the one time. And that ass, too. Take a nap on that. Bro, I ain't gonna cap, though. I'm glad it was some ass and some titties in this video. It gave me something to talk about, because look, when this song's like this, like the hook, it's just, you know, just a hook. Fredo was saying some shit that I could pause, you know, speak on. But the bitches in the video, bro, like, they gave me something to talk about. That's what I was telling dude that was like, man, y'all be acting like virgin. Bro, sometimes there don't be no bars for me to pause and be like, you know, you gotta pause this shit so you don't get copyrighted, bro. And I could drop the video for y'all, man. So look, hey, shout out to the plastic that been jumping in the water and all that shit, man. Look, y'all gotta stop, bro. Y'all polluting the water, man. Simple as that. But look, I'm glad y'all was in the reaction video, though. Like I said, it gave me something to talk about. Yeah. It's the end of the reaction video, man. Fredo, Young T, Bugsy. See, I'm tripping, bro. I was thinking when I said Bugsy, bro, I was thinking of Bugsy Malone. So I'm looking like, oh, that ain't Bugsy Malone. That's the other nigga Bugsy, bro. Look. Because I reacted to a song with Young T, Bugsy, and H. That was a banger. Simple. So I was like, oh shit, that's what that is, bro. I was tripping, bro. It'd be like that sometime, man. But yeah, this ain't track A, Karamba, Ramba, or ever how you say it, Karamba. Simple as that. Yeah, man. Y'all gonna leave a like, subscribe. If you're new, turn on post notifications up. Help the channel grow. Appreciate the love and support, man. That's rocking. Then we going crazy, bro. 10K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. Links on the description. Like I said, I'm trying something new. So hopefully this a good outcome, bro. Because I'm trying something new. But yeah, man, this is the end of the reaction video. It's your boy, David B. and I'm out.